That's right. It's Star Wars Quest time. And it is going to be a fun, exciting box break right now. We'll see if we can get one of these bigger tickets to come out. But, you know, it's going to be a graded Star Wars action figure. And this product, where everybody has selected their sticker. There's going to be a sticker inside this box. And everybody has selected the stickers. And so we'll see who's got the winning sticker matching up. The stickers will get you the hit and the break. And so we're just about to figure that out. But right now, I'm going to get the numbers out here. And we're just going to do a big random. There's 50 boxes of the product. So we have numbered to 50, 1 through 50, the entire list here, as this is the first box. And so all the tickets are available out there to hit. Every ticket you can win. So let's get to the randomizer right now. Good luck. Here we go. We'll see which box we open from our 50. Seven times through, our box will be on the top. Lucky number 7. And we're going to rip open box number 2. All right, so I'm going to grab box number 2 and get that on the camera. And that's our box we're going to break open. So you can just see it is 2 of 50 right there, matching our number. This is a very exciting box break. All kinds of possibilities are here. It's a graded action figure, a collectible, up for grabs between all the owners. Somebody's going to hit in this box break. So there we go. Boom, boom, boom. And I can already see the sticker odor. Oh my, it's going to be the sticker right here. Look at that speeder. You know, like the Star Wars speeder bike, right? Doug, this is Doug's hit. Congratulations, Douglas. This is going to be your hit. If there's a ticket in here, it's your ticket. Everything in the box break right now is belonging to Doug. So let's see what you've got, Doug. Oh, wow. This looks really nice here. It's graded. Very high grade there. 2011 Hasbro Star Wars Vintage Collection. Return of the Jedi. 90 plus. Collector Archive CAS. So this is like in really good condition. And well preserved here. This is preserved for, you know, it's so good the way these are encased. This will last a long, long time. And it is an awesome collector's item. So you've got some, really neat things here about it. 90 plus. Congratulations, Douglas M. And I don't see a ticket. There is no ticket in this one. So a lot of these will have a ticket. It is a Quest product. But Quest products, you'll find tickets for different things. But that is the hit right there. That's a nice graded Ewok there. Congratulations again, Doug. And the Star Wars box break.